Hey, what's up, guys? My name is Nick Acosta from Let's Grow in Christ, and today we're going to talk about the Bible series. So stay tuned. Let's Grow in Christ. So my wife and I, we've had the Bible series for some time. We bought the DVD. If you get the DVD, you're going to find that there's four discs in here, And it's the stories in the Bible from Genesis to Revelation. It doesn't mention every single story that happened in the Bible, in the Old Testament and New Testament, but it does cover a lot. And if it doesn't show everything that happens, it does summarize a lot of events that took place in the Bible. Okay, so I definitely want to know what you guys think about it, if you've already watched it or if you have it and own it yourself. And if not, I want to let you know that this is a great DVD to have at your home so that you can watch what happened in the Old Testament and New Testament with your family, with popcorn. You guys could be reminded of the Word of God and the things of God through visual. You know, it's awesome to have the Bible and be able to read it every day and renew our minds and learn the will of God so that we could apply it to our lives and live for Him, right? But it's also good when we have like a craving to watch a movie or to just relax on the couch with our family or with our spouse, or just by yourself, you know, with some snacks and stuff. It's awesome to have a resource like this and be able to watch the Bible, not just read it, and be reminded of the truth of God. So I definitely recommend this DVD. Let's talk about it. Let's talk about it really quick. So as I mentioned, it includes four discs. You can find this series on DVD. You can also find it on their website. It was actually shown on the History Channel too. If you buy it on Amazon, they have it there for around $15. The DVD includes subtitles in English, Spanish, and French. You can also buy a whole set that includes the AD series as well. And the AD series, if you haven't watched it, it includes the resurrection of Jesus, what happened after he resurrected, the Acts of the Apostles, and things that occurred after he was risen. So it's really good. It's basically what happens after the Bible series. So if you want to watch both, they also have a set of both included. And I will be making a video about the AD series later on. Not only is this DVD amazing for you to have at your home so that you can watch the Bible at any time with your family, but it's also a great gift to other Christian families that you know. I know my wife and I, we love to give these DVDs as gifts, maybe for Christmas or for people's birthdays, so that they can be reminded of the Word of God. You know, I know a lot of times we spend our energy or our finances on entertainment, on food, on decorations, on toys for kids, when we can actually be making an eternal impact in somebody's life. And in this instance, maybe a whole family's life, by giving them the Bible series as a gift. It's only around $15. So this also makes a great gift, guys. As I stated, it covers from Genesis to Revelation in one grand narrative. It includes 10 one-hour long episodes, and each episode includes 2 to 3 biblical stories. These stories are told through live action or through computer-generated imagery. It's so good. The graphics, the effects, everything is so good in this series. So it's not like you're just, you know, watching one of those old school Bible movies where people are acting and somebody is doing a voiceover, basically reading verse by verse. But it's actually like a movie. The effects, the fighting scenes with King David, the fighting scenes with the angels in Sodom and Gomorrah, and the walls of Jericho coming down. Those things are awesome. The effects are so good. You're going to be entertained and reminded of the Word of God, and you're going to be maybe convicted or inspired or, you know, more passionate about living for God and about applying His Word to your life and worshiping Jesus and following Jesus wholeheartedly. So definitely check it out, guys. It includes 5 hours of the Old Testament and 5 hours of the New Testament. The series is based on the NIV translation of the Bible and on the NRSV translation of the Bible, which is the New Revised Standard Version. The stories you're going to see on here are stories such as Samson's story, Daniel's story, Meshach, Shadrach, Abednego, Moses, Noah's Ark, the wall of Jericho coming down, Sodom and Gomorrah, the life of Abraham, and of course the life and ministry of our Lord and Savior Jesus Christ. So the creators didn't just want to give us Bible stories that seem unconnected and distant from one another. They wanted to show us the Bible stories that lead us to see how connected the Old Testament is with the New Testament. The creators wanted to show us how God loves us, each and every one of us, and how He saved the whole world through Jesus Christ, but He actually loves us and wants to know us, right? Individually, each specific person, one by one. So the goal of the creators was to show people God's love for us as if we were the only person in the world to love. So it's really amazing how we see God dealing with Abraham and dealing with Moses, even with King Saul through the prophet Samuel. So we will be reminded of God's character, God's will, God's commandments and instructions for us as His people. So definitely check it out, guys. Tell me what you think in the comments. Okay. If you haven't subscribed to this YouTube channel, please subscribe to the channel so you can continue growing in Christ with me. We have content coming out all the time to help you grow in Christ. We have our Bible studies. We have our live sermons being live streamed Sunday morning so that you can get in the Word of God and learn how God wants us to live as Christians. Okay. Let me know in the comments what you think about this series, if you want to buy it, and if you're still not sure, I want to show you a clip from the Bible series, okay? So let's watch this clip, and I hope to see you next time. Like, share, and subscribe. Until next time, let's grow. Blessings.
We're carrying on to Sodom. You're going to destroy it. The whole city. Will you destroy the good men along with the evil ones?
Abraham, where is your wife?
Though she is barren, Sarah will have a son. You will name him Isaac.
God wants a sacrifice.
Have I not shown you enough faith?
Abraham!